think I'm bullshitting them. But I tell you what, they don't play for the money. That's what's going to keep them together for a long time. So eventually, whenever all three of my boys get together, as grown men, that's what I want to see.